Tonight, the Pirates have reached a contract agreement with the union representing ticket takers, sellers, and ushers at PNC Park, averting a planned strike that was to begin Thursday with the Pirates' next home game. The union will now schedule a ratification vote for members, but the Pirates say union leaders have assured them employees will continue reporting to work as scheduled.